Hi, Yves. How are you? I hope all of you are doing well at home. Okay, let's come. The next topic is towards success, path to success. We are finding path to success. So here I'm coming with today the four C's. So we learned A's and B, D, something like that. Today I'm coming with four C's. Even whatever you have not, if four C's are there in your right personality, you are going to get success. Success with the four C's. How you are going to get them? What are they? Let us see. So one, the first C is commitment. Commitment for doing anything. You have to commit to it. When one task is taken, you have to commit to it. Your desire. So people have that want, desire. But want, desire are only the secondary. Only thing is here, the passion. The passionate people are going to do anything. You must have that passion. The passion here, the commitment. The work, whatever you do that here, don't give up. So when you give up, it's over. So that's what, yes, successful people are there, only not the people who are failure, but the people who stopped trying it. So they are unsuccessful indeed. So try it. Definitely one day you get success. So that one thing is commitment. So commitment is very important, and for doing any work and finished it timely and set the time and commit for that, and you finished up. Definitely you get success for it. And the next one is conviction. So conviction. So when the person has conviction to do it, finish it, that complete strong will, so the person is able to do the things. So success comes to the conviction also. So you must have that quality. The conviction towards doing anything. Commit for one thing and be the right person with the conviction so that you get the things done. So here it's not simple thing to say what I am saying that here, but implementation takes that here very valuable thing. So it needs a strong will, the conviction, so that you understand it. So do it and work for it so that your commitment and conviction. The other one is competence. So you are there in competence, so that improve your skills where you are lacking. Find out where you are lacking. So what are the skills? What are you preparing for? Whether it is dancing skill, it's an acting skill, technological skills, or any other. So professional skills, whatever you like to that year. So world is totally competent. So entire world is competent today. So that what you do here, you must have that competence. So be competent for anything and face many people. You are among some crores of people in the world, so that how you are going to face them. So competence is important. And the other one is the character. So character plays major role to anyone. So besides these three C's, at the same time you must have character also. So if anything is lost, okay, it's okay. But money is lost. Okay, you lost something else. The other one is lost, you lost something else. But character is lost, you lost everything. So when it is over, nothing is going to be done. Nothing is going to come to you. That's how you build your a strong character. With a strong character, you go for the commitment, you go for the conviction, and you go for right other competence at same time, your character at all. So here, how you are going to reach these things? So you must have that the patience. Through the patience, you are going to achieve the things. Because Rome is not built in a day, and high-tech city is not built in a day, or Amaravati is not built in a day, or any town or any village or any family is not built in a day overnight. It takes time. So that with the patience, go with the right character and conviction and commitment and competence. So when you people have this, so these four C's, you are going to get success. It is linked one to one here. Commitment, with the commitment, you get character. With the character, you'll have conviction. You'll have conviction, you'll be competent, and so competence. So these are all four C's are going to give you a great boost, really great boosters to you. When this energy is given to you, definitely you are going to get success. So success is that here only through these four C's and other ones also, D's and A's, E's also there. So what we learnt in our this complete personal development videos, so you practice them and implement them every day. Every day, definitely you implement them. Definitely you are going to get success very easily with a few efforts. So practicing them. Thank you so much, and follow the right tips of personality development and get success. I wish you all a great success. Thank you. Stay home. Be safe.